Hello everyone, welcome back. Today I just wanted to show you some recent projects that I've just finished. Yeah, there's actually three of them. The first one here really was a pretty easy thing to do. They usually sell these shells like at game stores or what for the old PlayStation. I'm not sure if they still sell them anymore, but I had one of these lying around. And if you recall the PlayStation I found for $3.99 that could play both Japanese and English games. I basically moved that system over here and I replaced the eye as well. So I actually had a system in this one, so I just swapped out the motherboard instead of like doing all the soldering again. And yeah, this one now, you know, it's modded inside it out, which is pretty cool. The next one you probably saw in my last video, and that would be for the Genesis 3, the S-Video mod. I had those AV and S-Video cables in the back, but I decided to go with the Radio Shack one instead. It just worked a lot better for this project. I'm not really good at drilling the holes evenly, so I went this route instead. It looks a little bit cleaner from what it was before, if you saw it. And yeah, that is the finished product there. Not a bad deal. And it looks fairly clean. Now this next one I just did. If you know, notice I usually do composite mods for these guys, because a lot of the time these systems here, well, they don't have the Sony chip in them or that Fujitsu chip or whatnot. So what I did on this one was, well, I was just doing a little testing here just to see how it would turn out. And I think it turned out pretty good. This here, although it doesn't really look like it, yeah, it's kind of weird. This is a Genesis 2. Basically, to do this mod here on the outside, I just got some... what is that tape? The masking tape. And then I cut this part around. I disconnected the door panel altogether, so I didn't have to worry about that. And I did mask these two here and remove the buttons. And I decided just to do the top portion of here for the white, and then leave the bottom black, so it has like a panda type look to it. This one here also had the composite mod that I usually do with these guys. So you could use the regular cables on there. Nothing too spectacular, but I honestly like how this looks. It looks a lot more appealing than the standard black one. This would be the first one I ever did a composite mod on. If you notice, it still has the four on there. But yeah, just by comparison, I want to show you guys the two side by side. It just looks a lot more appealing. Of course, the Genesis logo on the top here was done away with, but I think it looks a lot cleaner without the Genesis logo. But yeah, just to show you, you know, what I've been doing as of recent, besides game hunting, because I know I've popped up a lot of those videos. But yeah, thanks again for watching, guys. This is Agent Zero for Yakuza Games, and I'll talk to you guys next time.